Hey guys, Adam here, aka CastRock15, and welcome to another one of my streams here. Today I thought, now that it's been recently out, I thought we could even tackle the Super Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury that just recently came out on the Nintendo Switch. At this point of time, like, this game's been actually quite good, the Super Mario 3D World, and like, I've played it, really good, you know, like, gives that 3D multiplayer type of vibe. I haven't heard much about Bowser's Fury. I want to keep myself in suspense for that there, because it looks good. Like, it really does look good, especially with Super Saiyan Cat Mario from what I've seen from the pictures, but hey-ho. Let's give a shot with Super Mario 3D World! Meow.
Super Mario 3D World!
Ah. Oh, so nostalgic listening to this. You know, I'd actually be curious to see, like, because there was a lot of functions that required a lot. Whenever this game was originally on the Wii U, it had a lot of functions that where you had to interact with the Wii U gamepad. Like, you know, you had to touch, like, the pad to access certain points. Be curious to see how they do it this time around, on how they work around it. Just for the sake of, let us begin here.
Oh, yeah.
Mario! Ah, Super Mario Galaxy 3. Okay, so the fact that the Mario brothers remembered that they were plumbers, or the fact that they actually started blattering the crap out of a glass pipe and it didn't break. Went into Paper Mario territory there with that art. Wait! You're supposed to take me, Bowser! Luigi's like, oh, this again? Ah, here we go again. And this implied that we lost Luigi, Toad, and the princess along the way. Where's the bathroom? Where's the bathroom? Oh! Oh, oh, oh. Okay, so why the run? A and B to jump. Of getting used back to the controls here. Weehoo! Ah! only got 5. Damn, that was quick. Look at my nets. Ah, never mind. And then I think Big Bunny. Wah! Rah, 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 rah. Hoo, hoo, hoo. Right, better go and get that other cat bell. Yeah. May as well while I'm here. God, so it feels so nice playing this game again. Actually, that's a good point. I wonder if they've brought back Miiverse or something similar to it for this. Also, did it save my progress there? Oh well. Oh, I was gonna hit random there just for the sake of. Take your shell with me. Oops. Have at you! Aha! Yeah. Freaking depth perception. Damn it. Ah, I was trying to catch that to try and do the one-up trick. Oops. Okay. Take two. Come at me, bruh. Oops. Dang it. All right, never mind. We're not doing the one-up trick there. Let's Bruce Banner once said, "Sorry, kids, looks like you're not gonna see my magic trick after all." Hello, Luigi's are back. No secrets there. Okay. Did I get the stump already? As well? Oh no, wait, hold on. It's later in the game, isn't it? Well, may as well get that extra life I lost. Yes, cuz... Ah, oh, damn it, I let go of it. Try and get one up. Goddamn Game Grumps. Macho Madness. Oh no, my bad. It actually does it in the corner there, the save. Very good. Mount Beanpole. Let's go. Meow. Woohoo, Gainer! Up, 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 up. Woohoo! I am here, my feline brethren. Ha!
love how the Goombas are just like, meow. Points is points. Good to know. Circus or Plessy? Go with Circus first. And of course, why not? Yeah, this is where I kind of miss, like, the, thing that you could do with the, gamepad. I have a feeling I may need this, so I'm going to... There.
Leave no man down. On to Plessy. That's random again. I'm the fastest! Star. Ah, overshot. Oh well. Problem is, he may be the fastest, but he's got the slowest jump. No! Ah, it doesn't matter, I'm having to redo the level anyways. in all fairness though, I think I should probably switch to Peach for that. Alright, gambling. Let's go to Las Vegas. Ha! My luck. It will not. Ah, well, I got two in a row. Close enough. Nah, nah. Suck it! Yahoo! Okay. Take two. Except this time. Peach, you'll be good. Anything else? You are going out. Catsuit. Steady as we go. Steady as we go. No! Plessy, why? You betrayed me. Yes! least I got the star. Yes! Suppose if I have to show off like Champion's Road. No, wait, hold on. I'm trying to remember. I think you just need to get all the gold flags despite whatever the character. All stars and all stamps. I don't think. Oh, no, no, no. It's just really more bragging rights for. To get. Like the final stamps. Yeah, no, that's right. Well, that's what I'm gonna try and do. I'm gonna, for the sake of this string here, or stream, I should say, pardon me, I'm gonna try and get everything and show off at least Champion's Road. If it's anything to just to hear this tune over and over again, it's worth it. I love the, it's like the rendition from the Super Mario 64 soundtrack here. The, race tune. I'll try and see if I can claim that, life back while I'm here. That's me, Ark. Perfect. Yes! Yes! Okay, just calm. Calm. Everything's cool, everything's all yellow. It was all yellow. Wait, I don't need to get the star. What am I saying? Over jump, ahoy! Try and get the rings while you're at it. You got one! Okay, but worth it for that coin number there. Perfect. Might as well take a breather with Captain Toad. Actually, on a side note there, has there been talks about Treasure Tracker getting a Switch port as well? That'd be curious to know. Thank you. Thank you, Toad. Oh, cool. Yeah, you know what? We haven't given Luigi his time to shine, so... Yeah, let's go! Let's play football! I don't know how that happened, but I'll take it. Nine music. Whoa! This is insulting! Found it. Taste my claws. Welcome to another episode of Pimp My Ride. Check it. Now, this is just a matter of playing the waiting game. Roar! Oof, there we go. That was quick. I thought it was fitting that the green one rescues the green one. Oh! I claim this world in the name of Luigi. And yet she was able to construct
pipe glass out of hammer with a hammer. As well get my free stump while I'm here. We're just breaking and entering at this point. I think there's stuff up here. Aha, there is. I feel like I've missed the stuff. Not 3D. I'm a cool cat. Damn it! Oh well. 3D mucks up. Oh well. Wow. Go, 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 go. What? I don't know. Is there an award for him breaking all four, but
run. Meh, may as well randomize. God, he's a cannibal! Oh, I can't take him with me. Oops. Nothing up there. Of course, my dog starts. Shove. Here's an interesting fact, or interesting question that I want to know the answer to. Can this game be, can you speedrun this game? Oh, sweet. Nice new wee feature. Random again. Ah, okay. Oh. Oh, okay, that's actually clever. Oh, you actually move the controller? Oh. I was about to say, what the? Sorry, I wasn't reading it there. Oh, okay. Okay. minute.
Alright, just wanted to check. Just wanted to be sure there wasn't any hidden extras there. Before I got the stamp and one of the three stars.
I was wondering that because, like, this would be the level where they had you use the mic on the Wii U gamepad there. Oh god, I wasted too much time. You're taking the mech. Wow. That's actually generous of the game there. It actually lets you keep the progress of the stars. And the stamps that... Okay, I am actually impressed. Actually a lot more forgiving, really. Neat. Okay. Okay, kudos, Switch port. Kudos, Nintendo. I've already got the items I need. May as well get this one out of the way with the Mystery House Melee. Yeah, I'll take my chances with Peach.
Thank you.
Let's randomize for this one. Ah, good old Mario. We haven't had you in a while, my good sir. Right, they do like the pipes where you can't get certain you can't get like the stamp unless you have the specific character for it. Find out in a second. I'll just proceed on. Yeah, I think I may have missed out on a star there. Okay, so I got the second and third star. Might as well go in and try and find the first one again. Oh, no. Here it is. Now here's my... No, wouldn't think so. I suppose you would have to complete the level. Because if that saved my progress with the stars, I've been curious to know if you can just quit the level after you've collected it. But in honesty, I would rather not test that theory. Might as well just fire three. Points. Second, guys, I'm just gonna go and turn some lights on here. It just got dark very quick there. That's cool, you can actually see the Bowser's footprints there. Never actually noticed that. Princess. Ah. Yeah, Luigi's still good too. Let's take him on, brother. Okay, brother. He killed my brother! I must avenge me. Come me, we must avenge me! Sacrificing me for me. Alright, folks, sorry about that, and we're back. Let's continue on. Oh, yeah, I never really got that. My brothers! To war! Wowie! Yeah.
And what's good, we still got all five of us. Good job, my brothers. Oh no, we lost the cat suit. Two of them decide to go and do a runner. Ah, nuts. Well, looks like what we're redoing. Might have to get a cat par for that one. Take two. It's probably fair having Luigi, I guess. Hey, attack him in the back, brothers. I'm pretty sure there's enough of us, brothers. Ready? Up, two, three. Good job, brothers! Brilliant. Let's just have a look at the map there, just make sure. No, I didn't want the shit.
It's in the map where you can... Ah, no, here it is. Course list. Aha! Yeah, I've got everything in World 1. Perfect! I claim this land in the name of Luigi as well. Is what I'll say once I claim it. I did run, you peasants. It's me, Luigi. Did I already get the first star? Don't remember. Lol. Excuse me. Hop two! Hop two! Oh well. I'm redoing this level. Let's Beyblade. Bang, Alright. Well, she is going to build with her hammer, or sorry, mallet, another glass pipe. But before we can move on, I must go back and get that. You know, I wasn't intending to press random because I actually was trying to switch to Peach, but you know what, I kind of love that when that happens. Great. Not today, matey. There we go. Say, where the hell did I go? Yeah.
Oh, Luigi! I'm claiming this in me now!
Alright, folks, I think this would be a good time to call it quits here. Sorry about the interruptions and all, just wee matters had to attend to there, and yeah, hope you enjoyed this stream. I'll do another one, clear out the other worlds, and I will catch you guys next time, and always remember to stay positive, guys. See ya!